What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to install and use the CustomOreGen Minecraft plugin. In almost any Minecraft server, players search for mineral ores to craft better equipment, obtain in-game money, and more. But depending on the game type, this can be a long or difficult process. For instance, SkyBlock servers don't have natural caves for players to collect materials. Solving this particular scenario involves spigot plugins, with one of them being CustomOreGen. Using this on your server allows players to create cobblestone generators, but with unique ores or blocks instead of stone. Head to CustomOreGen on Spigot and press the download button, and then make sure to save this jar file somewhere easily accessible to use in just a minute. Head to your Apex server panel and make sure you're running a server that is plugin compatible like Paper or Spigot. And then after that, stop the server and head towards your FTP file access and log in. Head into the plugins directory and then click upload in the top left and drag and drop your jar file into the upload area. And once it's 100% uploaded, you can use your server name at the top of the page to return to the main panel and restart the server. Now, before we get started, you're going to want to familiarize yourself with the design of a cobblestone generator. Essentially, having flowing water touching lava creates a stone block. Setting this up can be done by reviewing our guide linked down below, since there are multiple designs to try out. The first generator most players will see is the beginner one, only allowing stone, iron ore, and sandstone to spawn. This doesn't require any prior configuration or permission setup, but that being said, server operators will automatically also have access to the VIP generator that spawns almost all iron ore. If you're wanting to customize the possible blocks, then you can also edit the plugin's configuration file. Customizing your generators is required for adding these new blocks into the mix. These can be anything you want, such as diamond ore, endstone, or even ancient debris. Head towards your FTP file access and log in and enter into the plugins directory. Find and continue into the CustomOreGen folder and press edit to the right of the config.yml file. Make any necessary changes and then click save at the top, and then head back to the main panel and restart the server to apply the edits. There aren't too many settings in configuration, but here's a list of some of the settings and what they do. Keep in mind that the blocks option requires item IDs from the list linked down below to work in the file. As for an example, this is a pretty popular one, so it might be a good place to start, but of course you can adjust all of these to your liking. Once you have custom generators, you're going to want to make sure the permission node is assigned to the players or their ranks. This can be done through Luck PERMS, a group managing plugin to set abilities for users. That being said, you can also choose to have no node in the configuration, allowing everybody to use it. As for commands, there aren't too many to use here either, but they can be helpful for managing the plugin. Now, before we jump into the common issues, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all of our future videos. In cases where no generators are working, try enabling the Enable Stone Generator setting in the configuration file. Additionally, make sure your world isn't disabled in the same file, since that would create issues. Lastly, make sure you have the correct permissions assigned to your account, or make yourself a server operator to use all of them. If the plugin just isn't working, make sure you use the correct server type to match the plugin that you downloaded. Of course, you're also going to want to make sure the plugin was uploaded into the correct file in the FTP, and then restart the server again. CustomOreGen is a super helpful plugin if you're running a server where ores are hard to come by, or if you just want to add it to your server to help out your players. No matter what your reasoning is, with how easy it is to set up and do, you can have any ore in seconds.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.